Hey, what's up? This is Mike with this is RC Ramos, RC. That's my call sign on YouTube. And I've been working on this F-22 for the last couple days. And I finally got my prop in. I haven't put it on yet, but I've got using the 6x4 APC prop. And right now I got a broken one on. I broke it messing around with that F-117 I crashed. But yeah, that F-117, it flew good, but I just didn't have it set up right, and I'm gonna rebuild that one and see if I can get it to fly real good. Cause it's a good looking plane up in the air, and it flew. It was fast and light, and we'll see. But this thing, I just enjoy the F-22. It looks great. It's my favorite plane to build, and I've seen it fly at a couple air shows, and it's just amazing the way it handles things it can do. I've never seen an airplane do before, but this thing just flies around and looks like an F-22. Pretty cool. I've got the plans. I've got this side from RC Powers and this side from MikeysRC. Like the profile, I got his idea, and the bottom, I just did what I wanted to do. Like the bottom here, I kind of build this. I was trying to get all the electronics and stuff out of the air because I wanted to get the air moving as freely as it could. So I built this thing, and I think the air, I mean, there's not much profile to it, you know, as far as this direction, and all the electronics are going in here. There's a 40 amp speed control with a 2200 kV wheel guard outrunner and brushless motor. And the other thing I did, I don't know if you can see, I put the servos through the foam board. I just popped a hole in there, and not the whole servo is sticking in, just the part that counts. And it's barely, I mean, the air, there's not much air that's going to be pushing these things. And what I did was I just took a little tiny piece of foam, and I cut it at an angle, and we'll see how it works. I don't see much air catching through here. I mean, so we'll see. There's not much at that angle. I mean, you got, it's not a lot. And it looks good. It's real. I didn't put any kind of carbon rods or anything, because this wing is just so stiff. I mean, I don't see how it would need it. We'll see how it does. I mean, as long as I don't wreck it. I don't see these wings folding over or bending. I mean, they're pretty sturdy. I mean, everything, this foam board, I don't know if it's just stuff I'm using, but we'll see. I'm really excited about getting up in the air and see what it'll do. And I've got a couple ideas I want to do with this motor. I'm thinking about doubling them up in a way I just want to see if it works. So, thanks for watching, and I'll get another video of this thing flying or crashing, or we'll see what I can do with it. All right, see ya. So I got her all wired up, and we're about ready for the maiden flight. So got all the elevons set in. I thought we were ready. She's got a lot of thrust. I don't think she's too heavy.
Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that. 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 Gotta get that. Gotta get that. Gotta get that.
Jogging my style, they try to copy my swagger. I'm on that.
that boom boom boom, that boom boom boom, that boom boom boom, boom boom boom. I'm on that supersonic boom, y'all hear that spaceship zoom. When I step inside the room, them girls go eight eight. Stuck on Super 8, that lo-fi Super 8-bit. I'm on that HD flat, this beat go boom, boom, bap. I'm a beast when you turn me on. Into the future, Cybertron. Harder, faster, better, stronger. Texting ladies extra longer. Cause we got to beat that bounce. We got to beat that pound. We got to beat that 808, that boom, boom in your town.
People in the place,
but once you built up speed, it was fast. And one of the things I've learned about this plane, I've built a bunch of them, is you've got to have it nose heavy. And on this plane, usually when the wing, where the wing begins, about 2 inches back, about right there, if you've got the center of gravity right about there, that's going to be nose heavy enough. Anything less, and it just doesn't fly as well. It tries to, sometimes you get stuck doing this right here, and if you don't have enough altitude, you got to let it fall and start building up speed, and like the breezes, it'll blow it up like that. So you got to have that center of gravity forward enough. So, but overall, plane did really good. It's still all together. I'll be able to fly it hopefully several more times, and then I'll get started on something else. So, thanks for watching.